गुड आफ्टरनून, दिस इज अमर सिरथा फ्रॉम ओडिशा रे। द टॉप हेडलाइंस आर द बॉडी ऑफ अ यूथ वाज रिकवर्ड फ्रॉम अ होटल एट शैलश्री बिहार अंडर चंद्रशेखरपुर पुलिस लिमिट्स इन भुवनेश्वर। द डिसीज्ड हैज बीन आइडेंटिफाइड एज अभिषेक नायक। अभिषेक हैड बीन मिसिंग फ्रॉम हिज होम इन कटक फॉर द पास्ट टू डेज। A missing complaint was also lodged at a police station in Cuttack. On being alerted, police reached the spot and seized the body. A woman died after sustaining critical injuries in a kerosene stove blast at Jandapasi village under Gandia police limits in Dhinkanal district. The deceased has been identified as Seema Bhoi of Jandapasi village. She was cooking in her house this morning when the mishap occurred. Odisha Chief Minister Nabin Patnaik wrote to Minister of State for Power R.K. Singh requesting him to direct National Thermal Power Corporation to address the concern released to closure of Talcher Thermal Power Station and initiate steps for early execution of the TTPS Stage 3 expansion project. The Puri Sri Mandir will remain closed for devotees once in every week. The restriction will be imposed on every Sunday from next week for sanitization of the temple. Thank you.